Here's the new ARAG lens on the shift. The one on the right has the new lens, the one on the left doesn't. From straight ahead, you can see that they're both very similar. But then when we start to look at them from a more oblique angle, you can see that we're completely losing the one on the left to the glare, while we can still see the one on the right quite clearly.